It's ironic. Women suck blood out of men every day. But at the end of every month,